Hey guys, so welcome back. So in this video I'll be showing you how to make these wall art deco hexagons. So firstly, if you're new to the channel, please don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to like and comment at the end of the video and let me know what you think. So let's get started. So get your cardboard and draw a hexagon, and these are all 12 centimeters by 12 centimeters, and get your cutter and cut it out. And then you have your hexagons, and I've just done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I've got one down here as well, so let's just say 10. And then afterwards, get your ruler again and get your pen and just line out. Let's check how much centimeters this is. 5 centimeters on each side. And the reason I'm using my ruler is because it's 5 centimeters itself, so it's much easier just to cut it out. And you're going to do this for at least 4 of your cardboard, and just cut it out with your cutter again. So the pieces that I have is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 full-size hexagons, and then I have 1, 2, 3, 4 cut-out ones, and then 4 small ones. I've just kept the insides. I might use it, I might not, I'm not sure right now. So we're going to cover this one with a 4 piece of white plain paper. So I have decided to make this white paper, these couple of ones, and we're going to put them aside. And we're going to start with these. So let's start with this one. So firstly, we are going to PVA glue it and then put some glitter on. So for the last part, we're just gonna, we've got these cardboards left and we are just gonna spray paint it. I'm using metallic silver paint. It's optional what you use, but I'm just going for a silver and white theme. So let's start spray painting.
I'm coming home.